everybody. Actual retail price, $1,500. Teddy.
Good to see you, buddy.
You made it.
Yo,
let's go.
Wow.
Let's go, Drew.
I'm glad you've been warming up, man.
I don't need to warm up. The boys are
fine. Look at that.
Let's go.
Wow. George, you just did the splits right here. I'm lucky I can touch my toe. What do you got for him?
What we've got for you is a trip to stunning Portugal. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Lisbon, Portugal for a 6-night stay in a suite at Corpo Santo Lisbon Historical Hotel. This 5-star modern property located in the heart of the historic district offers exceptional service, a welcoming atmosphere, stylish architecture, and understated luxury. Daily breakfast plus a guided palaces tour for two are included. It's a prize worth $9,816.
Thank you, Manuela. First of all, do you grocery shop?
That's all the kind of stuff you eat right there. Just what I eat.
Oh, well.
This is perfect.
Perfect. George, he seems to love chimichangas covered with Hershey syrup. Let's tell him all about it, please.
All right. This is known as the bachelor's diet. First up, that's a 5-ounce chicken and cheese chimichanga. Next, that's 15 ounces of chocolate syrup, a 16-ounce jar of salsa, 1.62 ounces of liquid drink mix, and finally, you can eat this on your futon. It's 4 microwavable macaroni and cheese cups.
One by one, you're going to give me the price of each one of these items we just described to you, and down to the penny, what you think the exact price is, and then we're going to give you your total. Then we're going to show you the real prices. Your total has to be within $2 of the real total. Yeah, you can be high, you can be low, doesn't matter, as long as you're within $2. All right? And if you do that, you got a $9,000 trip to Portugal coming up.
Let's go! Let's go!
How much for the chimichanga?
How much? Chimichanga!
$2.39. Chocolate syrup.
$4.20.
Salsa.
$3.89.
Drink mix.
$2.97.
And finally, mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese. $4.99. Let's go, Drew.
Come on over here, Teddy. Let's go get it. Here we go.
We got it.
Let's see your total. 1844. So 1644 to 2044 gives you a $9,000 trip to Portugal.
It's a done deal, Drew.
I think so too.
It's a done deal, Drew.
You said chimichanga was $2.39. It is $1.50.
Ooh.
Chocolate syrup $4.20. It is
$4.49.
Salsa, you said was $3.89. It is $5.
Whoa.
That's all right.
Rises.
That's all right. Drink mix, she said was $2.97. It is $3.99. You're in good shape because you could go all the way up to 2044 and still win the trip. Mac and cheese, you said it was $4.99. It is. No!
How much?
No! You were only off by $1.52, buddy. You got that patio collection, that new backyard? Yeah, that's all yours, buddy. That's all yours. And he's going to spin the wheel later on in the show. More price games coming up on the second half of the show. Don't go away.